Good morning and welcome to this segment of the program. Inuagata Nosahai is my name. So good to come your way to add value to your day one more time, take your business to the next level, help you to upscale things and make sure that you are moving from point A through B to point Z, the very apex of your vision, your business, and your career. Now, research shows that not less than 92% of consumers say that they make purchase decisions of products and services by reason of recommendations from friends and family members. Now, this research speaks volume that word of mouth marketing is a marketing that works. So as an entrepreneur, as a manager, as somebody who drives any vision or system, word of mouth marketing is a marketing type that you should intentionally leverage on. Look at what I just said. Not less than 92% of consumers say that they make purchase decision of products, they engage services, you know, by reason of recommendation from friends and families above all other forms of advertisement. So you need to be very intentional about word of mouth marketing. It's a marketing that works. Now, word of mouth marketing is you intentionally giving people positive reasons to spontaneously and impulsively talk about you to people within their sphere of contact towards attracting more patronage. I'll take that one more time. I said that word of mouth marketing is you, the entrepreneur, the manager, and even employees intentionally giving people positive reasons to talk about your business, to talk about your services and products, to talk about you, you know, to people within their sphere of contact, you know, in order to attract more patronage, to make them spontaneously and impulsively talk about you. Now, bringing them to that point of impulsively and spontaneously talking about you is making them to start talking about you without them planning to talk about you. And there are things you need to engage to achieve this. So word of mouth marketing is making your customers to brag about you. Yes. They just talk about you, they brag about you, they share the love about you to people within their sphere of contact. You have made them marketers, you don't pay salary. And 92% of consumers out there from research says that their buying decision, their purchasing decision is a function of word of mouth recommendations, what people within their sphere of contact or within their network have said about a product or a service. They said they trust that, they believe in that, you know, more than every other form of advertisement. And trust, which I just mentioned, is a very critical element in the issue of word of mouth marketing. People trust the recommendations of people they know, people they trust in, people they believe in, more than, you know, believing marketers or sales representatives from, you know, companies and organizations who come to them to try to make them to engage a company, product, or service. You know, when marketers come around, when sales representatives, field officers from these companies come around, you know, there's a kind of a conflict of interest in the heart of the prospect. Oftentimes, prospects have this suspicion that marketers are not really there to solve their problems, that the marketers are just there to take their money. They just have this suspicion, this belief that the marketers are there to collect their money. They are just interested in their money. And do you know what? Some marketers are not, you know, helping matters in this regard. Some marketers actually exhibit tendencies along this line. You know, all in the name of don't take no for an answer. So many marketers exhibit and display this hunger for the prospect's money without really showing interest or care about the prospect's problems or needs. And so as a result of this conflict of interest, most prospects, most customers out there, most consumers out there trust and believe people that have experienced your product and services. They trust and believe people that have experienced, that have had positive experience with your company, with your product, and with your service. And talking about experience is one of the key drivers of word of mouth marketing. Remember, I told you that word of mouth marketing is you intentionally giving people reasons to spontaneously and impulsively talk about you to people within their sphere of contact in order to attract more patronage. Positive experience, epic experiences, is one of the major reasons or one of the key factors that you can engage to make people to spontaneously talk about you, to positively talk about you in a positive way. This is just so important. You know, nobody talks about neutral experiences. We are either talking about positive experience or we are talking about negative experience. Nobody talks about neutral experience. And so it's very, very important for you to make sure that you create that positive experience, that epic experience that will make your customers to just spontaneously and impulsively talk about you to people within their sphere of contact without planning to. This is just so important for you in order for you to be able to leverage on word of mouth marketing. I will reiterate again. Remember, it is said that 92% of consumers say their purchase decision, their buying decision, their buying a product and engaging in services is a function of the recommendations of people they believe in, people they trust. And so, what creates that? It is from epic products to epic experience. And then the people that have created, that have engaged your service and product, they just start talking about you without planning to. This is one focus you should have in this season. This is one focus you should have in this period, to be able to create that positive experience for customers so that they will be spreading the love about your business. They will be spreading the love about your product. You know, one of the five T's of word of mouth marketing, the first one is talkers, you identifying the people that talk about you. And then the other T is topic, giving them the positive reasons to talk about you. And the positive reason you give to them is epic experience, amazing experience. The experience you give to the customer shapes your brand. Like I said, this experience starts from epic products, epic services, and then it moves into epic treatment of customers, respectful treatment of customers. But at the end of the day, it creates, you know, a feeling in the customers to just share the love about you, to brag about you, to share the positive message of you out there to people within their sphere of contact. Remember, I said, nobody talks about neutral experience. We are either talking about positive experience or we are talking about negative experience. And you must be focused to create that positive experience for people to always discuss about. You must give people subjects, topics to just discuss about you and make those subjects intentionally positive ones. Because at the end of the day, this is what shapes your brand. This is what defines your brand. What people say about you, what people discuss about you, shapes your brand. It defines your brand. This is just so important. In short, it is your brand. What people say about you is your brand. What people discuss about you is your brand. And for you to give them that epic experience, you know, you need to have this epic focus. Just make sure that you are intentional about it. Bring your staff into the journey, bring everyone into the journey, and position everyone to be able to drive this positive message about you in order to give your customers, you know, the reasons to talk about you. Remember, word of mouth marketing is you intentionally giving your customers positive reasons to talk about you, to spontaneously and impulsively talk about you. And then at the end of the day, turnover is increased, sales is increased, and people just trust and believe in you. This is just so important. I strongly believe that significant value have been added to your day-to-day, and I know you want to reach me. Just call my phone number. My MTN is 080-66-86-5060. I take it one more time. 080-66-86-5060. I will add the glow to a 080-529-29120. Take it one more time. 080-529-29120. I'll be seeing you next week. And when I return, I will remain the amiable. Inuarata no sahai. Your day is so blessed. Thank you.